how to connect motor into the battery. This is the 24 volt battery and connect 24 volt DC motor. This is the plus positive wire of the batteries, and this is the negative wire is the battery. This is a dual connection. This is the controller. Now how to connect motor into the battery. This is a positive wire of the battery. This is the in. This is a plus side, and this is the negative wire of the battery. This is the in minus. Now putting the positive and negative wire of the motor. This is the output wire of the positive wire of the motor. This is a negative wire of the motor. This is the out minus. This is the plus minus. Motor plus minus. Motor plus is here, out plus, and motor negative is out minus, and battery plus is in plus, and battery minus is in minus. Now start the motor. This is the forward reverse switch and self locking motor. Now start motor. 1. This is the motor brand is T-Shiny. DC 24 volt motor and RPM is 45 RPM. This is the made in China, and motor is now running. And how to reverse this motor? Now switch is clockwise and anti-clockwise direction. This is the anti-clockwise motion. And this motor RPM is 45 RPM revolution per minute. Now stop the motor. This is the bracket. This is the coupling for shaft connect. Now we stop the motor. And this is the motor controller. This is the motor controller. But this is the RPM control. And this system is same is like next video. See in this video. Thank you.